Hear that? That's the Weasel Alert Broadcasting System, and today we have experienced getting weaseled. We bought a dial from a guy. Obviously, it was too cheap, so he came up with an excuse. He said that he cannot ship it because it somehow got lost while moving. The only thing moving are his fingertips while he's writing this BS message to us. Unfortunate, but this is what happens when someone sells something too cheap and they want to back out of the deal. They could have just said that. I would have maybe just paid a little more to get the item, but he gets the Weasel Alert Broadcasting System. Tradewind. Check out his name. Don't buy anything from that guy unless you want to get weaseled. Okay.